Father, forgive them. Luke chapter 23. Two other men, both criminals, were also led out with Jesus to be executed. And when they came to the place called the Skull, there they crucified him, along with the criminals, one on his right, the other on his left. Jesus said, "Father, forgive them, for they do not know what they are doing." They who killed Jesus, who are they? It is so easy to name others, to blame others. The Romans, the crowd, Pilate, Herod, Caiaphas, they all played their part and conspired against Jesus, or simply followed orders to maintain peace, to keep Jesus' kingdom from infringing on others. And yet where are we when Jesus' kingdom infringes on ours, on our peace and our order, on our prosperity and our security? Where are we when the victims of our peace cry for justice? When those disenfranchised by our order call for compassion? When the hungry and the lonely beg us to share our prosperity, our security, our power? Where are we when Christ is crucified among us? Surely he should have raged at the sinners who nailed him to the tree. Surely he should have raged at us for the evil we do, the evil we do both knowing and unknowing. Yet compassion is there in the first words that he utters. He intercedes for us before the Father. Compassion that called him into being in his mother's womb. Compassion that compelled him to the cross. Compassion that brings incredible, unbelievable grace. Compassion that echoes through the centuries to all who participate in the killing of Christ. Compassion that cries out from the cross, "Father, forgive them. They do not know what they are doing." Lord Jesus, you gave your life for us. You suffered and died that we might be made whole. Thank you. We pray together. Before you die, Jesus Christ, and the world goes into deep darkness, take from our lives, from our souls, from our consciences, all that has offended you, all that has hurt others, and the intransigence which has made us numb to the plight of those who we could help and heal. Lamb of God, you take away the sin of the world. Have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sin of the world. Have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sin of the world. Grant us your peace. On this day, at this time, irrespective of our faith or lack of it, we accept deeply in our hearts the only words that can set us free. Your sins are forgiven. Your sins are forgiven. Amen.